So this second one that we're gonna watch, it is a live performance. Now you're gonna see also how Eurovision stage kind of looks like. And it is from 2015, Guy Sebastian, Tonight Again, represented Australia.
Guy Australia. Hey. I can't wait to visit Australia.
Me too.
I can't wait. I really wanna go.
Well, I know I won't get the chance from here. And we don't need Netflix ads. Thank you.
Arigato. Okay.
Tonight Again.
Tonight Again.
Guy Sebastian.
Ooh, wee. He looks familiar.
Wow.
He's also a judge in The Voice Australia. That's if you're watching.
Why? I was like, he looks so familiar.
Do you also know him?
No, never. My first time, but pretty face, beautiful, yeah. Beautiful smile.
Beautiful and voice.
Beautiful boy, yeah. He looks very confident.
He's a professional singer, right?
He's definitely, yes. Okay. So as I said, this is not a singing competition. Mm-hmm. So like the performers are like singers usually.
Okay.
Not always, but usually.
Okay.
They're just like from different countries that you've never, you would have never heard of them.
I watched The Voice, so
not me.
Does this remind you of the movie?
A little bit, yeah.
These boys remind me of a singer. I don't know which one. Yeah.
It's a little bit Bruno Mars-ish.
Yeah. Exactly.
Yeah. Venezuela, so España.
Yeah, people go there from all over the world to watch
okay.
it. So I would say next, tell me a country from Europe.
How about Spain?
Spain?
Spain too?
Yeah.
Okay.
You read my mind.
We're gonna do Spain. Ooh, I have two choices, two very good choices. I'm gonna let you pick. Do you want 2012 or 2014?
2014.
14, yeah.
Okay. Next is gonna be Spain 2014.
Yay!
Woo!